Well, it's just about freezing out here this morning, February 8th or 9th, 2023. And this is pretty unusual for us to have such a hard frost. Except for this year. This year we've already had several pretty hard frosts.